Hi there. This is the sower, Michael Guido, inviting you to enjoy with us Guido Gardens, the production home for a seed for the garden of your heart. Thrill to the rambling brooks, the sparkling waterfalls, the singing of the birds, and the beauty of the gardens. Enjoy the loveliness of the chapel in the pines. Have a little talk with Jesus and be blessed by the playing of the old-time songs. The Lord bless you lavishly.
Larry and Mary Guido moved to Metter in 2006, and Larry became president of Guido Ministries. Following Michael Guido's death in 2009, Larry became the leader of the ministry. Since then, he has continued to grow Guido Ministries and the Guido Bible College. Most recently, Larry has worked closely with our local school district to bring a Christian Learning Center option to our high school students. Now, after a year of praying and planning, we will open a CLC on our site in August 2024. Under the capable leadership of Executive Director Melody Young, students will attend classes 5 days a week for a minimum of 1 hour, and we'll begin our program offering classes for 7th and 10th grade students. Along with the CLC, the Christian College Truett McConnell University will work with GBC to provide dual enrollment classes for students in grades 11 and 12. We'll be able to offer general studies classes taught by our faculty, which will then be transferable through the accreditation of TMU to any accredited college. Dr. Michael and Audrey considered the gardens to be an important part of the ministry, as it invited visitors to draw closer to the Lord while enjoying the beauty of nature. Larry and Mary have likewise labored for years to make sure they remain open and attractive. Now Guido Gardens needs your help if the public is to continue to enjoy its charm and comfort. That's why we've organized the 100 Give 1000 Committee. Since its beginning, Guido Ministries has underwritten the cost of the gardens without asking our community for any financial support. Now is the time for us who love and care for the gardens to step up and make maintaining them a community effort by financially supporting and sustaining the gardens. The goal of the committee is to get 100 garden advocates, and hopefully more, to commit to giving $1,000 each toward the upkeep, maintenance, and improvement of the gardens, as well as other aspects of the ministry. If the gardens have been a source of comfort and guidance for you, as we know it has for many others, and you desire to see them continue to be for many, many more in the future, we're asking you to become a member of the 100 Give 1000 effort. We pray that God will lay it upon your heart to answer the call to help us continue the works that the Guidos, past and present, have dedicated every minute of their lives to, serving Christ and spreading His loving words. We're counting on you to make this project a success. God bless you.